Vem maga lenha rojão, traz a lenha pro fogão, vem fazer armação. Hoje é dia de...
The socio-cultural factors in Brazil are very important facts for the development of tourism within the Brazilian country. Tourism is becoming a major industry in Brazil. Rio de Janeiro and São Paulo are two of the most visited destinations in the country, offering visitors, whether in the country or business, or pleasure, a favorable peek into the complex heritage and natural of Brazil. Tourism rates skyrocket from the year 2000 as awareness of its multifaceted appeal rose. There was a period between 2006 and 2008 that economy issues hindered the tourism industry somewhat. However, Brazil is the most visited country in the continent of South America today. It is also a available business-related destination. Services, industry, and agriculture make up the vast majority of its annual GDP and ensure the corporate personalities from around the world visit the manufacturing plants, corporate chains, and that they have their headquarters bases in Brazil. The main natural attractions in Brazil are the Amazon jungle, the Amazon River, the many other rainforests of these tropical and subtropical regions, and the extensive beaches and bays that line the coast. On the other hand, we can also find negative sociocultural factors within the country of Brazil, as one of these factors is crime. Crime rates typically increase in times of the growth mass tourism, as it is in the FIFA World Cup and the Olympic Games. The presence of large number of tourism with a lot of money to spend offer carrying valuables such as cameras and jewelry.
Brazil, displacement of indigenous. Over the years, tourism development caused many local communities to become displaced from their lands. Both the government and private companies threw out this population by force to make a way for tourism development. These communities are deprived of their livelihood, forced to move to other places, often with fewer resources that prevent them from continuing their business. When these people are not moving, they are often used as a tourist attraction. There are only very few benefits of having this type of tourism. Most of the money goes to tour operators. All this can lead to feelings of frustration and resentment among locals towards tourists, undermining the positive experience that could come with equal cultural exchange. Ethical issues. Sex tourism. The United Nations has defined child sex tourism as tourists organized with the primary purpose of facilitating the effecting of a commercial sexual relationship with a child. The sex industry is booming around the world, followed by an increase in child prostitution, which is growing due to increased tourism. Tourism is not certainly the cause of child sex tourism, but it is a channel that provides offenders with a way to gain access to children. Nearly a third of all child prostitution offenses occur in northeastern Brazil.
Brazil attaches great importance to environmental issues and has been actively participated in international discussions related to climate change, conservation and sustainable use of biodiversity, sustainable management of forests and water resources, fight against desertification, seas and oceans conservation, and management of Antarctic resources, among others. Since 1992, when Brazil hosted the United Nations Conference on Environment and Development, most known as the Rio Earth Summit, Brazilian diplomatic action has been aimed at contributing positively to building international consensus on promoting sustainable development, taking into account not only aspects related to environment protection, but also the economical.
Brazil and the environment. Brazil is a magnificent country with a diverse, complex geography. However, like every country in the world, it has its own set of environmental issues. These different aspects of the natural abundance and are being addressed by a variety of organizations and initiatives. The main environmental issues faced by Brazil include deforestation, because Brazil is home to the world-renowned Amazon, rainforest and the basin it occupies. Acid rain, when the level of sulfur dioxide rises in the atmosphere, the result is rain and precipitation that is high in these gases.
Economical impact in Brazil. Ethanol and sugar still contribute the largest economic impact, but new products will add to this sector income and become increasingly important. Electricity already represents nearly US$400 million of sugarcane's contribution to Brazil's GDP and is expected to grow exponentially in coming years. Also keep an eye on innovative products like bioplastic, cellulosic ethanol, and hydrocarbons like sugarcane diesel, which represent important new technological frontiers and offer real promise for the years ahead.